Welcome to the viewers. We discuss today an important example, the characteristics of a function t, chi t such that x to r is continuous if t is clo-open in x, where x tau is the topological space and r is a real number with usual topology. Then how to prove it? Before this probe, the new coming students who are watching this video first time, they are advised to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for getting further notifications of my videos. Now let's start with the problem. Let chi t, and where it is also noticeable t with the set of, with the usual topology, and this t is the subset of x. Let chi t be the characteristic function of t is the subset of x, and so clearly this chi t must be 0 if this element x doesn't belongs to, if we say, it's better to say chi t of x belongs to this element t and outside t, and if x is the element that is in t. This is our definitions, and let us draw a representations. If suppose this is topological space with usual topology, and if r be the real number, space is given with usual topology, say tau 1, whatever may be the topology is arbitrary, and is t defined on the space, t is the subset. And if there will be the function, let's map that chi t, that's operated with chi t. And if certainly the element, this is the chi t element characteristics, and if an element x that lies in this area, and where we find corresponding element, and if chi t is operated with this, we find it here, element 1, if chi t of x, and if here x lies, then we find chi t of x that will be 0 irregular, because this doesn't belongs to this element, here it belongs to this. Now if we find it for the concept of open set, if we draw the same figure repeatedly, because otherwise it will be clumsy, this x tau and this r tau 1 with usual topology, where tau 1 is usual topology of real number, we say. And now if we find it here, another function, say g, that is open set, and here we find that chi t inverse of g, we find it here, and if it is continuous, and taking chi t inverse of g, and here is the entire space t, and suppose chi t is continuous and an open set g, that that is real number system subset of R to take, then this chi t inverse of G that will make it functions for total t if G contains 1. That is chi t inverse of G, we find it here. And this chi t inverse of G, parallelly, this is a variable set, open set if we consider. And this parallel concept here, if we find the chi t inverse of G reflection, here also we find chi t inverse of G. But getting it here only, the result will be 1. And that contains 1. But not 0. It doesn't contain 0. But if we say this direction chi t inverse, chi t inverse of G, here we find 0. So we find it only this region is this x minus t region if G contains 0 but not 1, this region. And if G contains both of this region, total region, that is X, so it will be what? Capital X. If G contains both 1 and 0, then it will be total entire space. And also find non-element, that is phi, because G contains neither 0 nor 1, that is none of 1 and 0. If G contains neither 1 nor 0, so result will be phi, no result found. So here we find the definitions, idea, from examples of the characteristics function in the topological space. And we also see the converse is also true. It is observable result. We can conclude that converse result is also true. We can say it is an useful result with an example. We end our discussion today. If you like this video, like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.